about 101 on how to ghost ride. Look, the streets know just what this is. Ghost riding the whip up and down the strip. The Ghostbusters, they the police, always wanna pull an over for speed. Not me, I get in a scrape. Time marks in the streets look like figure eights. Sideshow, you know where I'm going. From the north to the east, just in case you ain't knowing. Baby is uptown politics at the club late.
I think Preston and Brianna would do a great job as a ticket running for the Republican Party. They do nothing wrong, and they're probably two of the greatest people here on campus.
Bree and Preston are both driven and focused students who will work so well for the Republican Party. They are the best candidates to rule this school.
I think Preston and Brianna would make great candidates for president and vice president. There are Republican representatives, and they would do a great job representing the people. Okay, they have the vision and they have the fortitude to stand up for what they believe in, and I think you should vote for them.
Okay, I'm Mr. Barron, and Preston for president and Brianna for vice president. They have my firm endorsement for the Republican Party. They're great leaders and they're going to do a good job once they're elected.
Hello, I'm Mr. Hicks, Math Ninja. Vote Preston and Brianna this coming election.
I'm Jake Graff, and I'd like to endorse Preston and Brianna for the Republican Party. I'm really going to challenge you guys to vote for the right side. Stay straight, go with the Republicans.
I think Preston and Brianna are just super.
Yeah, Preston's the man.
Hello, this is Brianna Goodmanson with the Republican Party. Preston's around here somewhere.
Oh, hey, I'm Preston Johnson, and I'm running for your Republican president. You know, I come up here in my free time, you know, just get some exercise, and look at this beautiful country we have. And it's my job to keep it as peaceful and beautiful as it already is. Oh, it's you again. You guys startled me. You guys caught me once again. Do another good deed for America. It's part of my way to give back. Clean up America, one pool at a time. Put an analogy of what I'm gonna do when I'm president. Go across the nation, cleaning pools and lives. Vote me, Preston Johnson, for Republican president. Is that a fish?
Oh. The Democrats, first of all, Democrats in general. You guys, what do you think about the Democrats?
Suck.
Okay, I hear there's two candidates running named Mordecai and Zane. Their past record is not a good one.
Democrats are just people with small b****s. I can't stand Democrats. They're ruining the world.
Mordecai doesn't even seem like he's from America. That whole wetback thing going on, I guess that's cool for the Democrats these days. And Zane, I mean, what has he done? He plays chess. I can play chess. You could probably play chess too. Democrats, their policies just kind of, it's off the charts. They like, I don't know how two dudes or two women really makes sense. I guess that's why they're running together.
Mordecai and Zane are commies. Yeah, they don't even believe in gun control. So they can't lick my sweaty gopher hole. Yeah, that's what I said, yo. Hey! Yeah, and they like gay marriage too. Well, they kinda stink like poo. Yeah, their policy is a bunch of crap, and that's what I say, and that's what I believe in you. Yeah.
What do you think of Mordecai?
Mordecai? Mordecai who? Mordecai Tapia? The fool with the freaking bald spot right there?
Gay.
So who's running again?
Mordecai and Zane.
Mordecai? Are you serious? People are actually gonna vote for that guy?
Guess so.
Have you ever heard him talk? I thought he was in special ed classes.
Turn
are you
the
ready
thing
now?
On,
are you
okay?
Ready?
Am I ready?
Yeah.
Let me tell you something. I'm so ready to support Preston and Brianna because Mordecai and Zane. What kind of name, first of all, is Mordecai? Is he a mortician? Mordecai the mortician? And then the Democratic Party? Provençal, are you kidding me? You are a Democrat? Are you serious? Can you zoom that sucker in for a moment? Okay, first of all, Mordecai. Zane? Zane who? Zane, this isn't Zane, the chess player Zane. You're pathetic, okay? Like Sabalka couldn't be anyway. You're Democrat? You're part of this Democratic party? Oh my gosh, Preston is the man. Brianna is the woman, okay? Can you focus in on that?
Do you, Mordecai Tapia, take Zane Smith as your awfully wedded butt buddy?
I do.
Do you, Zane Smith, take Mordecai Tapia as your awfully wedded butt buddy?
I do.
You may now kiss your butt buddy.
Let me ask you something. Does this look right?
Do you want these two homos running an office?
Dude, you see that? It looks like Zane's car.
What the heck?
Is that Zane?
Oh, what's up, guys?
Welcome to my hood! Everybody know everybody. And if I got it, everybody got it on. Welcome to my hood! Look at all these old school Chevys 24, so you know we roll heavy on. Welcome to my hood!
Please vote Republican and save a baby.
Keep on building.